scary. They gave us 2 days to get everything out.
Council Bluffs homeowners told their home will have to be torn down due to water damage after a summer of record flooding, and damage officials say is actually an unusual case. Well, the Missouri River is going down, but more people in Council Bluffs are facing problems with their homes. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. In a story you'll only see on 7, KATV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandour live with how one flood-damaged home will be wiped away by bulldozers. Michelle.
Well, Rob, by this time tomorrow, this home, which has been here since the 1920s, will be gone. And here's the problem. Take a look. It's this caved-in basement here that is making this home dangerous. And the homeowners here are victims of the Missouri River flood. The flood water that creeped in from underground caused them to lose their home and caused them all this damage.
Looking at this quaint home on the corner.
We just love it. We love the neighborhood. You know, we love being on the corner.
Wind chimes still hanging, flowers still growing. You would never know.
Turmoil, to say the least.
It's been red tagged.
The city came and said that it had to be destroyed, had to be demolished.
Red tagged because, like the basement, the rest of the house is about to collapse.
And the house was just sitting there teetering like this. It was just a matter of time before it fell in.
The building inspector put yellow tags on half a dozen homes with fallen foundations. The difference is repairs can be made to this home and the people will be able to move back in. But no one wants to do that now because everything is just unstable here.
But they don't understand. The levee was supposed to protect them, and that water just came right underneath it through the ground.
After months of sitting in groundwater,
there just doesn't seem like there's a good reason for any of this damage to occur.
Last week's heavy rainstorm put the nail in the coffin for the Gascoigne home.
And all of a sudden we heard this big loud noise and the house shook and the floor shook.
Come Friday morning, Darlene and her husband,
I'm sure I'm going to cry,
who have called this home for 21 years and prepared to live out their final years here, say goodbye.
I cry right now just thinking about it. But it's going to be hard. Like losing a family member, you just, you know, you lose your home, you lose your existence.
And here you see the bulldozer here, the city getting ready to demolish this home first thing tomorrow morning. To make matters worse, the family doesn't have flood insurance, and it's also they've also been denied by FEMA, but the city says it will try to help this family as much as they can. Darlene tells me they do plan to rebuild right here on this corner, but right now that's just too difficult to think about. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, Michelle Bandour, KETV, Newswatch 7.